So if you have seizures, I highly recommend you not only do the keto diet, but also add MCT oil to your plan. We're going to talk about why. So keto has been around for quite a few years, and they used it for children when they had something called drug-resistant epilepsy. So if you're treating epilepsy with drugs and the drugs don't work, then they would go to the keto diet. Now, why wouldn't they go to the keto diet first? Well, because there's not a lot of profit in the keto diet. But the ketogenic diet lowers the carb, increases ketones, and what's unique about that is ketones can supply energy to damaged neurons. So if there's some type of short-circuiting going on in the brain where there's an epileptic seizure, there's obviously damaged neurons. So apparently if the nerve cell is damaged, glucose is not the right fuel. Ketones are. But MCT oil, which is usually from coconut oil, turns into ketones pretty fast. There was a 6-month randomized, double-blinded, placebo-controlled trial done on dogs, and it was shown that MCT oil is very effective for seizures. Now, there's also some interesting studies on doing fasting for epileptic seizures as well. I mean, I don't know why you wouldn't want to combine fasting with the ketogenic diet and MCT oil. I would do that if I had seizures. Now, there's something else I want to explain to you that's very important. Your brain prefers ketones as fuel. If given the choice between glucose or ketones, your brain will always use ketones as a priority fuel, because it's just a more efficient fuel, it's better for the brain, it doesn't create inflammation, it's neuroprotective, it can increase something called BDNF, brain-derived neurotrophic factor, which basically helps to restore damaged neurons. Also, it can reduce nerve hyperactivity, which is exactly what's happening in a seizure. But also, you can use ketones, whether in MCT oil, whether you're fasting or on the keto diet, for ADHD, because ketones calm down hyperactivity in the brain. All right, go ahead and try this if you have seizures, and give me some feedback down below. Before you go, if you have a question about a product, or you're new to keto and you want to know how to begin keto, or you're on keto and you need a debug because it's not going as smooth, I have a keto consultant standing by to help you. This is just for the people in the US. Hopefully in the future we'll be able to answer everyone's call. But I put the number down below so you can call and get some help.